Hello everyone, we're here with Imani and she just completed the Makeup Artistry 101 class with Tanya Harris today, and she's going to share with you the major things that she's going to take away from this workshop.
See, what I learned today is how to use a brush, of which brush is for what, and how to apply the makeup and which makeup is for what in your face. And that's all that.
And she's going to be a pro after this.
Right.
Thank you for attending. And that is it. We're going to get a few more here.
Bye.
Going to come over. Bye-bye. What is your name?
Shirley.
Shirley, what are you taking away today?
Oh, how to do something with my eyebrows.
Yes. So that was your challenge?
Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And how did everything go?
Smooth? Wonderful. Shaped them up.
Very good.
Make it look like something.
All right. Well, you look gorgeous.
Thank you.
All right. And we're going to come over to Cheryl.
Hey, everybody.
Hey, Cheryl. So Cheryl is a familiar face here at the Alabama Fashion Alliance, and she's always wanting to learn new things. So thank you for being here today.
Yeah, of course.
Tell us, what is a great takeaway from the Makeup Artistry 101 class today?
Well, actually try something brand new that I'm not used to trying, and that's actually putting your eyeshadow on first before foundation, before anything else goes on your face. So that was an adjustment for me, but on the end of it, when everything was all said and done, actually think it does work better. So I learned something new in that way, and I think that I'll be able to take that and make my eyes a lot more cleaner and crisper than they were ever before.
Awesome. Thank you. And we have one last person over here. Yeah. And she's actually part of Enhanced Beauty MUA,
yes.
Right? And so she blessed us with her presence here today. So tell us about the workshop and why you came and what things that you learned.
Okay, well, my name is Ashley, and I'm a part of the Enhanced Beauty Makeup Artist team, which Ms. Tanya heads all of us. And anytime Ms. Tanya has an opportunity to teach, whether I've been to it or not, I'm going to come because there's always an opportunity to learn something new. And just being here in the time that I was here, I did learn some great techniques, some new things, and I'm always open to learning and growing in my makeup, you know, education. So I'm really excited to be here, and thank you for having me.
All right, and Ashley's a huge supporter of the Alabama Fashion Alliance. Mm-hmm. We're happy to have her here. We're going to come over to our instructor.
Hey.
Today we got Tanya in the house.
Nailed it.
So, yes, yes.
Nailed it.
So Tanya, I know that everyone, after hearing everyone's testimony from the Workshop 101 today, they're wondering, when is your next one?
Nice.
And are you going to offer another one?
Yes, I am. I think what I'll do is kind of step it up a notch and go a little bit more advanced as far as understanding contouring and highlighting, the strobing, etc., all that good stuff. Adding a little bit more kapow. You know, so
all right.
So
yes.
We're going to focus a little bit more on that. And I'm definitely thinking about it later in the year, maybe a fall class. I'm going to bounce off a couple ideas off Ms. Lejeune, see what time frame will be best. But we'll definitely do another one later in the year.
All right. Well, thank you for
Thanks
holding
for
this
us.
Workshop. We have a
this
lot
awesome.
Of satisfied attendees.
Yes.
And we're out. Alabama Fashion Alliance Fashion Design Studio. See you soon, folks.